feel much more control of your subconscious mind. Then you've been led to believe that you have relatively little control over your actual thinking. Let me explain. Try not to think of elephants for the next 5 seconds. You can do this without doing this, by the way. You'll be thinking of elephants. When you're listening to me right now, you're probably all completely unaware of what your left foot feels like. But now you're all very aware of it. There's nothing in it. That's not it. Your thinking is under a lot less control than you think it is, your unconscious mind, your subconscious mind. Real action is very, very much under control if you take that. If you don't take control, trust me, somebody else will. TV, radio, advertisers are constantly bombarding your brain, trying to program you in the direction they want to program. The government is an expert at it. Advertisers are always trying to do it. If you don't do it, they will. If you don't do it, the naysayers around you will.